Yeah.
Okay. Cool. So this is the point that I want to make here now, is that when the oppressor is happy to be amongst us, right, and doesn't feel like he has to readdress his bad behavior, it's because we as the oppressed are doing what he wants us to do.